Alright, so after you select the proper material and length, you have to have the dog in the sitting position, and then you come up behind the dog with the loop and put it around the dog's tail, and then you go above. So are you